beers.
And what got you into it?
I saw it on YouTube, actually, and I thought I could try it, and I did graffiti, so I had the paint, so I tried it.
What kind of tools do you use? I mean, obviously paint.
We got palette knives for stars and stuff, magazines to get the effects of the planets and mountains, and with like lids for the circles and the planets.